I will conclude with a kavit of Surdas that was tuned specifically for this program by Rumi, who's here today and who we'll be speaking with soon after. So please do stay for our conversation. It's a continuation of this program. And he was kind enough to compose this tune for me. The text really spoke to me because it speaks about really learning from nature in the sense of really the knowledge that is inherent in nature, in trees, is something that humans have so much to learn from. Vrikshanase matile manito vrikshanale. And each verse describes different aspects of how objects in nature function. Here, in particular, trees. Kato vako krodhana karahi, sinchatina karahi neha. Even when we cut trees or we have acts of violence towards nature, nature responds with love. Nature responds with nurturing. Dhoop sahat apne sir upar. Even in the scorching heat of the sunlight, aur ko chhaav kare, the shade of the tree is there for everybody. The trees, there's a kind of quality of compassion, nurturing. There's no sense of discrimination. Nature has a kind of beingness which humans seem to have forgotten, perhaps, in the way that we exist. So each verse describes a different kind of quality that is there inherently in our environment. And it's a reminder that we have to kind of, this knowledge, this is also a type of knowledge, a type of intellect, is something that we have much to learn from in our, the way we behave as humans, not just how we interact with nature, but how we interact with each other. So I'll conclude with this piece composed by Rumi, and then we will have a conversation on this theme. And this conversation will really extend to many aspects, the role of music and many forms of music in nature, in activism. So please, please do be here for that portion of the program. Thank you.
Vrikshan se matile
Oh, Thank you.